Let's welcome this Hawkeye to Indianapolis. It is my honor to welcome, for the very first time, the 2024 WNBA Draft's number one overall pick here to Indianapolis. Please welcome Caitlin Clark. Caitlin, floor is yours.
Well, I'm super excited to be here. I've never had to give an opening statement before, so this is a first for me in a large crowd, but like I said, I'm super happy to be here. Thank you to the Fever, the Pacers. This is a dream come true. Like, these are the moments you dream of. Obviously, Tamika Catchings is here. Like, that's pretty incredible. Somebody I grew up idolizing.
Yes, yeah. Yes.
But like I said, after I got drafted, like, I can't think of a better place for myself to start my career. A place that loves basketball, supports women's basketball, and an organization that really does things the right way. Has championship pedigree, so I'm just very thankful that they have a belief in me. And obviously my parents are here today. My two brothers aren't here. My little brother had to go back to school. He actually missed his flight out of New York City after the draft, so I think he did it on purpose, but thankful for them, and, you know, couldn't be happier to be here. So thank all of you for coming, and I can't wait to get started.